Welcome back, bros, and today it looks like we got uplink on Fringe again. What the fuck is that? We just got that, didn't we? Yeah, it was the last episode. Whatever. I'm here to redeem myself then. I will redeem myself, and I will no longer be an uplink loser pleb, okay? I will not be an uplink loser pleb. I'm going to do the same thing I did before. I'm going to ban out, what was it? What was I going to ban out? I can actually live there. I'm going to ban out High Caliber, I think. I hate High Caliber. You guys know that I rage about that way too much. Where is it? Attachments. High Caliber. Almost protected. I want to go down to... Okay, so I need to band Overdrive. Even better. Nice job, Jamie. Thank you, Jamie, on the other team. I don't like Overdrive either, man. Or girl, possibly. Jamie's a girl's name, too. Let's do it, though. This time, I got to remember. I got to change some classes around. Rapid Fire goes out. High Caliber goes out. Overdrive goes out. Okay. This is looking good. Looking like a typical game, what we would expect. If you didn't watch the last episode, I choked so hard in Arena. I did so terrible. Heat Wave, okay. I don't know. That's okay. That's an okay one. I'll say decent. I'm not saying it'd be OP as hell, but mediocre. Vesper. Can totally see that one going out. I did horrible in the last episode. I was my first game of the day. Today is my, like, you know, I've done a little bit of warm-up, but not a lot. But I still think I can do better. I hold myself to a higher standard than what I did in the last episode. That's why... If you were watching it, you're like, man, he says he's saying he's sucking a lot, but he's doing okay. I did much worse than I thought. What the fuck? Who bans Gravity? Whatever. At least it was their player, right? Who banned that guy? Yeah, it was their guy. Okay, good. Who the fuck banned Gravity Spikes? I hold myself to a higher standard, and I did horrible, in my opinion. I saw myself make a ton of mistakes, not only as what I could see from like being an S&D player, but even playing as a respawn player. If you were playing that a lot, I'm sure you saw me miss a lot. I'm going active camo. Active camo is what I chose last time. I'm telling you, I gotta do a mirror copy of what I did before, and I have to redeem myself. I can no longer be a scrub. That guy's running. Okay, he chose camo as well. Okay, all right, let's do it. I have my active camo stuff on too, like my new armor. All right, what are we picking? After this specialist draft, I'm gonna fast forward into the game because I'm just gonna be fixing classes and stuff. Very boring for you guys to watch, so I will be doing that in a second here once we pick it up. We got Tempest from the Prophet. He's the Slayer. I'll let it go like that. It's okay. I like the active camo for two reasons. One, you can use it aggressively and get a point if you have the ball. But also, you can use it to get kills offensively. And then you can also use it defensively in both ways. Well, not really to stay alive with the bomb, really. But and you don't want to, anyway. You can use it to stay alive, though, if you're on a streak and you want to get your streaks, like, light up all of them. So, I think it works well. I think it's a very diverse ability. Camo, anyway. Ooh, we got two Slayers, Psychosis. Okay, all right, this is kind of cool. I like it. They have Ripper and Vision Pulse, so I'm going to say that they are at a disadvantage. I got to fix the classes, though, and then we'll get into the game. All right, we're in the game. We're starting off with the VMP Grip Quick Draw. We're using Overclock. We have, what else on? Lightweight. Not Lightweight. What am I thinking? Why did I say Lightweight? It's Afterburner. And I have Fast Hands along with a few other things. I'm just going to jump in and try to hold this down really quick. And the off chance that they were ready to go... All right, drop that really fast. The enemy has the satellite. All right. Oh, I can't hit that guy. Gotta get through this really quick here. Here he is. What the fuck connection is that? What the fuck was that? That was horrible. This guy's a pharaoh. Props to that guy. I like the pharaoh, but not that much, I don't think. Alright, let's push up. I'm gonna try to use it a little bit too. I don't know why I'm gonna use this. This thing sucks. Alright. I'll take the kudo. I'm playing Slayer at the moment, trying to get my streaks up, trying to like help the team out a little bit here. Where is this guy at? I don't know if he's gonna come behind me here. I'm expecting someone to flank through this house. So I'm kind of scared at the moment, trying to like cover it. Trying to keep this alive. Is it lagging or am I just crazy? I feel like I am like, I don't know, I feel like it's lagging a ton for some reason. And we have a dude camping really far back at the moment. Whatever, I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go in here and try to stop the guy. Never mind. Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm gonna sit here anyway. Holy shit, it feels like it's a bad connection. Oh. Oh, he got the ball throw? Wow. That's impressive. He ran through and no one saw him, I guess. I didn't see him either. Am I blind? I must be. How did I not witness the guy? I'm getting close to the streaks, though. I'm getting close. I'm trying to play smart, obviously. I want to get the points here that we need for these streaks to be achieved. Oh. No! Fuck! I was one off, bro! Oh, that is no way that's in. No way. Why would you even throw? That was a mile off. Wow, our team is horrendous. All right, let's go. I missed that too, really? I'm dead. How? I suck dick. I should just never touch the ball. Seriously, I should just literally never touch the ball. I should never have even looked at the ball. I'm so terrible. What I should do every single game is use an M8 and just destroy the other team and use combat focus to get my streaks. And once we have all of those, we should just win. Why does it feel like it's so laggy? I don't understand. I'm not sure if you guys are seeing the lag, but I literally feel like I'm on a horrible host. Yeah, like, look at that. Look at these spikes in connection. They're terrible. Like, I don't like complaining about connection, but it's like, what the fuck? How am I supposed to play on constant lag? You know? It makes the game literally, like, impossible. I'm dead. Alright, well, he's not as good as he thought he was, so. Where is this guy at? Well, are we gonna get him? There we go. This is so crazy. I gotta stop him right here. They're gonna spawn back here. Look at that fucking, there was definite lag right there. There is no doubt that that was definite lag. This is so infuriating to play on. Like, why do these have to do this to me? I was just trying to play a decent game here, and I have some disgusting connection right now. Wow, I just got murdered. I don't even know what to say over there. I gotta watch this. I was so astonished by just what happened. Oh, okay, sure. Look at this ping! It's 100! What the fuck? I'm playing on connection from somewhere, nowhere near me. It cannot be in the general fucking state of where I live. That is horrible internet. Not sure if I can even throw this over the top, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Off the bounce, maybe? Nope. I thought maybe I could hit the ground, it would bounce up and hit it, but it did not work that way. This guy is terrible too. Maybe he's lagging like I am. How do you avoid that connection? Holy shit! Dedicated servers, dedicated ass servers are fucking horrible. Half time. This 100 ping, like, little teleport shit is terrible to play on. Like, super hard for me to play on. I don't know why I'm so, like, I don't know why we even got it. It shouldn't happen, should it? You guys that play this very often, by the way, I don't play Arena a lot. If you play Arena a lot, do you encounter this connection, like, a lot? I'm dead. Yeah, I knew I shouldn't have used the M8. I knew right off the bat I shouldn't have done it. It was a stupid decision. I should use something with a high rate of fire. Shouldn't use anything with a slow rate of fire. Just because it's going to, be pretty crappy. And perfect time for him to show up there. Can you grab the ball and throw it out, dude? There you go. I have counter UAVs. Alright. Well, I guess I'm back to an M8 here. I'm gonna try to do invis for defense. There we go. Throw it way out. It was invis for defense, but it worked out. It worked out. Not really what I wanted to use invis for, but it did the job we needed to do, right? We are down right now. We're losing. Wow. This might be the first loss. Then again, It's not super. You just shot me a lot, dude. And you didn't go the right way you needed to go. Well, this sucks. We're gonna lose this bomb right here. I can't get over the. I can't get in the window. That sucks. They just got 2 points off of that. This connection, I feel like it's horrible, dude. How do you play on this shit? If you play Arena a lot, I feel sorry for you. Because this is a pitiful excuse for servers. It is horrible. I have 150 download and 25 upload. And I am lagging all over the place. Like, it is horrid. Okay, we're good. Oh, I tried to invis to try to stay alive and get the streaks together. That was probably a dumb idea. I'm fucking stupid. I shouldn't have wasted it there. That was a big waste. I'm gonna try to play the objective a bit more because my team isn't doing it very well either. So I'm gonna see if I can get some slay kills and push up and get the objective down. There we go. Nice job. There we go. Got over the top. I thought I had the ball still. Friendly HCXD inbound. Okay. Oh my god, am I actually gonna score this? Oh my god, I am. Oh, I almost got a double. We're winning now, boys. We got it. The team figured it out. We got our groove going, even with the shitty connection. I don't know why you just killed our teammate. I still don't understand what the concept of why it is so terrible. Like, I don't really encounter even this bad of a connection in public matches. Seriously. I really don't. I mean, I play on a lot of connections because I'm used to playing a lot and I never really see this bad of connection. Out of ammo. Oh, don't hit me with that, please! Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Nice Cerberus. This teammate just went in, dude. Whoever's been slaying with me, you are a god, bro. Seriously, you deserve, like, some type of fucking bonus credit for being such a boss. Oh, I'm dead. I tried buying time. It worked out okay. We're gonna win. We brought it back. Good job, team. I just fucking wish the host was better, man. It sucks to play on a bad connection. It sucks for everyone. I don't know if they're lagging as much as I am, but I feel like it's, like, you guys have been watching. I've showed you the ping. I feel like it's been really bad, like way worse than any pub I've ever played. And I don't know if it's typical for Arena or if it's like you guys, because you guys are going to have to tell me, for those that play Arena a good amount. Because you obviously would know more than me. If you played a lot, you understand how the connection usually works. But for me, I'm used to much better connection than that. Like, I'm used to, like, at least, my ping should be about 30. That's average for me, 30. So 4850 is not, it's not great, but it's not terrible. But when it's 100 plus, like, holy shit. That's, like, that's crazy laggy, it seems like. G to the F and G, bros. 8 and 20. Holy crap, that dude got backpacked. Good slaying on these guys, though. Even got a Cerberus up. I was so close to a freaking, my streaks. I got my Hellstorm once, but still. I feel like I'm underperforming on my streaks. I should be able to get them very easily against these kind of players. Great job. The connection's kind of hurting me a little bit, but I can't really control that, like I said. Either way, if you have any tips, feel free to let me know. You guys, like I said, you guys that do play Respawn more than me, or even competitive more than me, probably have some stuff that I'd be interested in hearing. I don't watch a lot of competitive because I'm just busy working, usually. And I learn some things as I play and watch people that I am playing with, but there's always ways to improve. I'm adamant in that. So I'm sure there's a lot of ways I could improve my game right now. Thank you for watching. I will see you later. Bye-bye.